So all good impactful ideas that we have had in our company have come around out of a combination of two things. One, a good deep understanding of the problems that our customers face and what they need to actually solve this problem well. And two, a good understanding of where we fit in the broader market landscape, right? And I think when you combine these two things, deep understanding of what people need to solve their problems and a good understanding of what you build fits in a larger business landscape, you can come up with not just the right products to build, but also the most effective ways to sell and market them.